Sheikh Asim is basically pursuing both the spiritual and the physical means to heal and cure his social anxiety. There is something out there that you recommend for him to maybe expedite or help him further?
Wallahi, I'm not a psychiatrist. You know that I give counseling sessions. And in these counseling sessions, I do not rely on psychology. I don't have any knowledge in it. All what I rely on is motivational speech and trying to make people see clearly what is wrong. I would highly advise Brother Fuad to read and learn more aqidah that deals with the names and the attributes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
Yeah, I was thinking aqeed, about that, Sheikh.
this social anxiety and the fear of meeting the people, once your heart is filled with the knowledge of Allah's beautiful names and attributes, not going into different factions of the Muslims, Al-Jahmiyyah, Al-Mu'tazila, Al-Ash'ara, this is not your cup of tea. Focus on loving Allah. Focus on appreciating Allah's powers over you. Once you have this filling your heart, wallahi, nothing can scare you. Nothing would intimidate you. You would feel that, akhi, Allah is with me. Why would I be afraid? Be positive. Think positive. Why do I say, oh, maybe this happened? Why don't you think the opposite? No, maybe I will make things happen. So when you are capable of doing this, inshallah, you'll be in good hands. Okay.